You know, in India, we have so many inspiring stories to tell, but they don't get told. The first time a Crossroad came in to actually make a movie on Dinamash was Sam Manekshaw. So it's been serendipitous that Meghna walked in and her immediate connect just bolstered the encouragement.
Field Marshal Manekshaw is considered as an icon in the army. Everybody in the army felt that his story and what he did for this nation needs to be told.
We are covering close to four decades, that's 40 years of our recent history. And you're going from the British Indian Army, pre-independence, all the way till 1973.
Meghna is a stickler for detail. And I think that's what it's all about, right? When you have that complete personal connect in what you want to do.
I think this is the perfection achieve kar rahe hain ki jo bhook thi, that was great.
बहुत सारी छोटे छोटे चीज़ था जो हमने रियल आर्मी वाले के साथ बात किया, काफ़ी सारी रिसर्च था उसके पीछे, काफ़ी सारे जगह में हमने ट्रैवल किया लोकेशन रेकी के टाइम पे, जितने भी हमने मिनिस्टर रूम और जो भी छोटे छोटे हमने इंटीरियर बनाया वो सारे फर्नीचर और सारे चीज़ें हमारा बना हुआ है, तो कुछ भी चीज़ ऐसा नहीं कि रेंटेड प्रॉपर्टी और हमने उसके ऊपर काम किया.
आई वॉज अमेज्ड एट द काइंड ऑफ रिसर्च दैट वॉज ऑलरेडी डन ऑन दिस मूवी. आई मस्ट बी फ्रैंक इन सेइंग दैट देयर वर टाइम्स व्हेन I was corrected. That was the level of research that was done to prepare for this movie.
We acquired permission to shoot at the IMA the same way we acquired permission to shoot at all the impossible locations that we have shot at, with complete support and assistance from the Indian Army. I think we're all working towards making a film that everyone in the Army and the Defence Forces is proud of. So to have them participate in the making process is a huge privilege for us.
Our soldiers are going to the water. If you see, it's water of ice. The poor people are drinking, so the difficulty is for them.
On set, there's a lot of new things that were happening. There are people flying, there are trucks flipping. And those things are easy to board and easy for ma'am to say that aisa karenge and easy for me to say sure I will put a camera but to execute that. The amount of efforts that went in from the SFX and the stunt team was quite phenomenal.
Every department has been a soldier in their own way.
Right now we are in the middle of a cyclone. The cyclone is just approaching Uti.
We are waiting for rain to stop. And then we'll take a call. If not, this we'll try and attempt the action sequence.
And Team Sam Bahadur, one more day like yesterday. Let's do this.
कैसे टैकल हो रहा है दो दिन से सिचुएशन?
बारिश हो रही है, सब लोग लगे हैं फिर भी.
It's so cold.
फटे ठंडी और मजेदार काम.
3, 2, 1 degrees.
Just like Sam, all of us are. Okay.
I am okay.
I am okay.
I am okay.
I am okay.
It truly is a special journey in every essence, be it shooting, be it prepping, be it researching for the film, and just living Sam Bahadur.
The one thing that you take away that stays with you, which no one can take from you, are the memories that you make on the journey of a film.